Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms, the Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Now, we have just been through the prison cells, which have always been fun in horror games, or zombie games, or survival games. It went rather well, better than expected. So now we've just come in here. Ooh, that was pretty lucky. Hello. How's that? Yes. Lovely. Any more? No? Okay. Wait, can I go upstairs? I can go upstairs. I haven't looked up the set of stairs yet. Oh, crap. Let's have a look. Well, that's no fun. What about the other side? Can I go up that side? No, I can't. Anyway, so we've just done that. I've tried the merchant game, I've done about a couple of points there, but I'm nothing too important. So now we're going to get Ashley get caught again. And she's going to be coughing up blood before that.
You alright?
Why does she run away? Why? Why does she run away? Most useless character ever. And she has to stand exactly where they go through.
I'm coming for
imagine
you.
If she didn't run away and Leon was the first one to get there. Oh, just that small bit. Just fucking chapter ending. God damn it. I keep forgetting where these chapters end and begin. Anyway. Hunnigan.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off.
Oh, yeah, it's bloody...
Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line.
It looks more creepy than I remember it.
Everyone any unnecessary information.
I think it's the eyes. More details have gone in the eyes.
Oh, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Why did he know that I was going down in the sewer?
Because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter in another life.
Very nice. Very nice. Thank you very much. Bastard. Ashley's on the other side. I better find another group quick. Through here? Oh, yeah. It's sewers. The little spider insects. If I remember correctly. More flash grenades. Fucking hell. Okay. Anything in here? No. Just jump down. Do we see one scurrying across? Are they invisible? If I recall, I think they're invisible. Yeah. Yeah, I can see you. There we go. God, these are annoying. Whoa. Another one? Oh, fuck's sake. I'm gonna waste all my bullets on these. There you go. Any more? Music is awful. Oh no. I feel like there's one in the river. Whoa! Oh! Fucking hell! Oh, I heard it. I didn't see it. Oh, shit, another one. Oh, no, this is not going well. Oh, shitty hell. Oh, crapping fuck. Oh, didn't like that. Didn't like that at all. Let's reload. Oh, that was not nice. That was not nice at all. Oh, fuck's sake. Why did we have to go downstairs? We always have to go down the sewers. No, let's go. Okay. Damn it. Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh, this is gonna be what? See? Fuck you. Fuck you. Whoa! Fuck off. Where are you? Whoa! Fuck you now! Oh, he's on the roof. Oh, he's got me. He's got me. Oh! Fuck off! Holy fucking hell. Is there another one? There's another one somewhere. Ah, you're there, you fucker. Get here. Dead? Yeah, you fucking are. I hate him. I fucking hate him. There's another one. Where are you? Come on. Is he over there? There he is. Fucking bastards. Ugh. Thank you. I hope that's the fucking last of them. Anything in the light bulb? No. Not like that. Oh, what we got here? Louise's memo. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their hosts. It's basic knowledge among biologists, but not much is known to how to... It is not as to how the parasite do it. Studying these parasites specifically might reveal some clues as to how the powers of the Las Plagas work, and perhaps provide more insight on the victims of the Las Plagas, the Las Granados. Here is a list of some parasites that have the ability to manipulate the behavioural patterns of their hosts. The Aquarium. Once the larvae of this parasite migrates to the ants, it alters the behaviour of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening, the affected ant climbs to the top of the plant and clamps onto the leaf using its manabat. That's the Last of Us influenced disease, is it not? Stays there a moment until the next morning, playing the ant ray. It's most vulnerable to the alien by a browsing herb. Oh, no, it's not. One could conclude that this person is manipulating its host behaviour. Makes its home inside the brain of the fish, such as the yellowtail and parrot base. Once it's fed, the fish makes their way up to the water's surface, where they'll swim until eaten by seabirds. Nice. Developing the snail's tentacles, the serum of one in colour, pulsate, continuing somewhat like a worm. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite can be turned into an adult. Cool. Thanks, Lewis. I'm guessing you were in that cell at some point. Just don't know when. Hello. Don't mind me. Yep. Probably buy one of them animal things. What? It won't bolt. Oh, you fucking ass. Really? I don't think there's anything in there anyway. Okay. Too rusted. Is this the way to go? I think this is the way to go. Is there anything up there? No. Cool. Ah, no. That's the way to go. We've got to drain the water first. Dun, 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 dun. Any more of those slimy things? I bet there could be. There we go. Ooh. Treasures! Butterfly lamp. Not a snake, not a snake. Yes, health. I love that. And I'll take that shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. Drain the water, yes. Cool. The entrance is free. Let's get the shotgun out, because I'm pretty sure that they come back around. Okay, that's free. Ah, here we go. Fuck off. Fuck off. Any more? Oh, wait, there's another one. There we go. That went much better than fucking first time. Dun, 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 dun. Oh wait, let's get the rifle out. Come on, there you go. Oh shit. No, you fucking shoot! Thank you. Holy fucking hell. Seriously, just shoot Leon. Thank you. Got a lot of grenades. Oh, is there another one? Yes, there's another one. No. No. Not happening today. Green eye, green eye, green eye. I feel like there's something in here. No? No, no. Just my imagination. No, nothing in there, but in there. Right. Jump down. Anything over here? No. No, just book. Right. Whoa. Oh, behind me! Holy fuck! Fucking ass! Oh, shit. Where am I? Fuck off. Oh, I'm hating these things. I am seriously hating these things. Oh, that was fucking not nice. Anything underneath there? No. I'm running out of shotgun shells here, but if I keep carrying on like this. What the hell's that? We're out of the sewers. That's always good. Let's get rifle. Oh, how pleasant. Okay. Good lines. That one. There we go. There we go. Cool. Wait a minute. Is there a shiny over there? No. No, very good, very good. Boom. Dun, Get out. To the spinal. Over here. Yes! Made it through the sewers. Oh, hello there. Sorry for interrupting your rituals. You know what? Have a grenade. What are you doing? Whoa, you're doing a lot of running. I don't know where you are. Oh, fuck. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Fucker. He just wasn't gonna die, was he? There we go. This is very creepy. I remember this castle being creepy, but my god, this is way too creepy that I remember it. Thank you. Have I been here before? I think I've been here before. This is where I was, wasn't it? Hello, merchant. Can I go this way? No?
Welcome!
It's good to be back.
Got some rare things on
I'm sure you do, buying? Sir. But nothing of my interest.
What are you buying?
Nope.
Come back, Nitty.
I will. I very much will. Okay. Nothing there. I love that. And we will combine that with that, combine that with that. Oh, I hear the monks. What's this? Celestrian memo. For many years, the Salazar family has served the catalans of this castle, but not everything is brighter for my dark past. Nah, it's just a history of the people of this castle and the family. Okay, not bothered. Oh, yes. Hello, sir. Whoa. Thank you. Matolo, I do not give a damn. Come on. Come on. I don't care what you're saying. Come on. Bet as soon as I open this door now. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't want to open it now.
Good place to service.
Where are you? Oh, you're there. Got you. Where's the rest of you? Oh wait, I see another one. Hello. Stop the chanting. This is creeping me out. Creeping me out to the max. Okay, okay, where am I supposed to go? You know what? Let's get the shotgun out. Slide down the hill. Back to this. Anyone up here? I can hear you moving. And it's freaking me out. Oh, you're there. Well, you're stuck there, aren't you, son? Oh, I see. Now you run past. Let's go on. There must be some guys there. Yeah, I know there were some guys there. Oh, you fucker. Oh, you fucker. You bastard. I don't want to play a cat and fecking mouse. Ooh. Yes. I love all that. Hey, kitty, 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 kitty. Can I jump down? That might be better. No? No, you bastard. Ooh! Ass! Where are you? Oh, really? That's why. Not gonna be nice. I'm not gonna get him. Fuck. No. Thank you. Is that it? Yes. Oh. Well, that was much harder than I expected it to be. I should have got him. I should have got him with that sniper rifle. Yes. Cool. Dun 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 dun. Heavy footsteps, Leon. Heavy footsteps. Always bloody needed. Door it. I've got a key. Yay! Boom! Ooh. Ooh, this doesn't look very nice. Ah! Thank you. Oh no, it's the puzzle things. Oh no. Okay. We can think this through. Sacrifice of 6 lives shall wait, wait for the true path. Okay, we've got to get 6 lives. 2, 4, 6, 8. So... 3... So that does that 2. 2, 4, 6. Yeah. Well, that was easy. Fucking hell.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy?
Triggered!
It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Not if the monks have anything to say with it. Oh, hello. I've got a present for you. Don't worry. Yeah, come on. Whoa. Yeah, I don't give a crap. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell. How did you throw that? Oh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna fucking kill me. Hello. There we go. Okay, we go. Okay, I ain't got anything. Oh, fuck. Just get around here. What rocket launcher dudes? That's it. Let's take care of it. Oh, no shit. Oh, fuck. This is not going to plan. Fuck off. Ow, I'm gonna die. It's not gonna be nice. Ow, you fucker. Thank you. Alright. Got them. We need to take care of him. Hello. What? Oh, that's just perfect. Thank you. Oh, here's another one. Come on. Thank you. Right. Wait, what happened to the rocket launch people? That it? Really? Okay. Or did they blow themselves up? Might have blown themselves up. Thank you. Let's have a look around. Well, shizzle Nyx. Shizzle fucking Nyx. Ooh, plant. Love the plant. Ooh, hello. Oh wait, I have to deactivate it first. Yeah, I can do that. Is that it? Is that all they do? Really? What's this here? Spinal. Right. No, I didn't want to jump down. Oh no, I have to. I remember now. I know you're tired, Leon. I know you're tired. You don't have to... Press it, yes. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, shit. Oh, no. Have them two in the thing again? No? Was that them? I don't know. I'm not sure. Thank you. Yeah, sheep head. Not goat. Ooh. Ooh. What was that other door for? That's the main door. Was the... Is it for this? I think it could have been for this. Oh. Okay. That's where I came from. Yes? Yes. Cool, sorted. Let's get out of here. Been here long enough. Nothing in the portrait. Cool. That way. Oh, it's got a padlock on it. Oh, you should have shot them. Bloody pigeons. Ah, more pigeons. There's my flash grenade. Thank you. Ah, you see. I knew the flash grenades had some use. Help from another person. Forest of Gardens. I don't like the gardens. There's dogs everywhere. No. Dun, 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 dun. I think the merchant just stands about in there as well. If I'm not mistaken.
Mr. Kennedy. Still alive, I see. So, do you like my garden?
I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
That laugh. That fucking laugh.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Nice.
Two rats? If one's Lewis, who's the other?
Come on, Leon. Wherever you are, she is. But anyway, I'm going to end this chapter here. Thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Resident Evil 4. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Bye!